Insurable interest is defined by Florida law as a substantial economic interest in the property that is insured. An example might be a mortgage or ownership of the property, but as long as the insured has a reason to not want to see the property destroyed, they have an insurable interest in that property.